Hi everyone and welcome back to the channel. This is a problem from the Indian Mathematical Olympiad for Juniors. Pause it if you want to give this problem a go, and when you're ready, we'll go for the solution. We'll start this problem by letting our expression equal p over q, where p and q will be natural numbers. And so if we cross multiply, then we end up with the following. And then moving p root b to the left side and q root 2 to the right side, we are left with the following. And next we can square both sides so that the left side becomes aq squared plus bp squared minus 2pq root ab. And the square of the right side will be 3p squared plus 2q squared minus 2pq root 6. But now notice that given a, b, p and q are natural numbers, then these two parts in green will be integers. And so because root 6 is irrational, it must follow that root 6 is root ab, or in other words, ab is equal to 6. And so this gives us four possibilities to check, namely 6 times 1, a is 3, b is 2, a is 2, b is 3, and finally a is 1 and b is 6. Now, if we go back to our starting expression and we rationalize this by times top and bottom by root 3 minus root b, then this all becomes root 6 plus root 3a minus root 2b minus root ab all over 3 take away b. And because root 6 is equal to root ab, then these two parts will cancel out. And given that b is a natural number, 3 take away b will always be an integer. And so what we're looking for is when root 3a minus root 2b is also an integer. And so checking our first case, this will be when it's root 18 minus root 2, which is irrational, so that doesn't work. In our second case, we have root 9 minus root 4, which equals 1, so that does work. In our third case, we need to be a little bit careful because b is equal to 3, which means when we rationalize, we times top and bottom by 0. And of course we can't do that, so we'll have to go back to our original expression. And that would just be 2 root 2 over 2 root 3, which is irrational, so it doesn't work. And in our final case, this will be root 3 minus root 12, which is also rational. And so the only possibility for a rational solution will be when a is equal to 3, b is equal to 2, and this expression will equal 1. And so we're done.